introduce yourself and then just talk a little bit about your family and what inspired you to be pottery.
Good morning, my name is Rose Pacheco from Guiwa Pueblo, and I'm also a pottery from my mom, of course my uncle Robert Tenorio. I'm the third generation of the family doing this pottery.
Where are you from?
My pottery, from my pottery to my parents' pottery are different. Mine are, have more color in my pottery, and it's a lot of mica and red in my pottery to paint and stuff. But inspiration is from my uncle and my mom, like I said. And this little elbow ball, they're supposed to be called the elbow balls. My great grandmother used to make them like these in her elbow. So these are all my bread and butter.
Still being done by our family.
Good sellers.
Yes.
My husband. Yeah. You see, I have different animals in my body. More color from my
too far away. Are the prices of the garden?
No, she has. They start the little ones and then they go up as they.
Okay.
So that's what we like to show the public.